Ni hao. I'm John Sunnygard, Associate Provost for Global Learning and International Affairs here at Western Kentucky University. I'd like you to join me and some of my friends on a video tour of our university in beautiful Bowling Green, Kentucky. We're more than 100 years old, we have more than 100 academic programs, and we offer you a safe and warm welcome to Western Kentucky. Please join us.
We help students adjust to their life and studies in the United States, and we help them maintain their immigration regulations so that they can stay legal and so they can apply for optional practical training and other benefits of maintaining their status when they get their degree so they can be successful.
The West Kentucky University Police Department is a full-service police department that is dedicated to creating a safe, interactive environment that is conducive to learning. We're here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. With emergency poles all over the entire campus, the WKU Police Department can respond to your emergency call at any given moment within just a matter of minutes. After hours, we provide a safety escort for anyone that's affiliated with the WKU community. Simply give us a call, 270-745-COPS. That's 270-745-2677.
西肯提供学生多样的食物选择，比如中餐、墨西哥餐、自助餐和多种美食快餐。即使是忙碌的期中、期末周，学生也可以在短时间之内买到午餐，而不影响接下来的课程。Chick-fil-A是学校最受欢迎的餐厅，也是美国人最爱的快餐之一。如果你来到 WKU， 一定不要错过哦！ 学校宿舍楼有着齐全的安全警报系统，学生要刷门卡进入宿舍楼。宿舍内有专门的工作人员检查学生卡确认身份。宿舍内基本设施齐全，并提供学生专门的厨房，以此来尽可能更好地为学生提供便利的生活。
WKU offers over 170 undergraduate programs, nursing, journalism and broadcasting, and accounting, just to name a few. WKU also offers over 80 graduate programs, chemistry, biology, and MBA. If you want to learn more about the majors and programs offered at WKU, please visit wku.edu/majors. If you have questions about your academic success at WKU, please reach out to our office.
西肯提供了我美国本土的校园生活，通过在这里的四年学习，提高了我自主学习和独立生活的能力。WKU
is like a second home to me. They have high quality education, and it's a great place to meet people from all around the world.
西肯塔吉大学有着浓厚的学术氛围，不同的教授们有着不同的教学风格，使我学到了更多的思辨性思维。